If you like the video, consider subscribing, and it's free, you can always change your mind.